One of the grounds on which India decided to intervene was also the inhumane treatment that was meted out by the Pakistani army. But the contrast is here when finally General Niazi signed the surrender. And 93,000 troops were had surrendered to India. We gave them a very, very humane treatment until they were in our captivity.
Yes, yes. You know, the if you go to the history of this problem, I think the main problem was with, of course, the mindset, the perception of superiority, better than the Bengalis in the West, right. West Pakistanis. They felt they are not only physically stronger, but even ability-wise, they're much better than the Bengali population in East Bengal, or I would say East Pakistan then. So that superiority complex was the main result of the undoing. They became very, very discriminatory. You know, they did not allow Bengali to be a state language, where, you know, right. more than, I think, about 60% of the population were Bengalis in East, right. East Pakistan. And they imposed Urdu on them. So that's how the Bhasha Andolan took place. You know, the International Mother Language, Mother Tongue Day is right. being celebrated all over. The UN has accepted it. So that actually originated from Bangladesh, to my mind, East Pakistan then. So this discrimination itself, the sense of superiority actually was the undid their effort in uniting these two parts of East Pakistan and West Pakistan. Pakistan, I would say, because they are separated by 1,000 kilometers. They are nothing common in terms of language, in terms of ethnicity, in terms of culture, to my mind. You know, right. So now when the elections were held in 1971 March, and under the able leadership of charismatic political leader Sheikh Mujibur Rahman, the Awami League won the majority. Okay, more number of seats. They should have formed the government, Pakistani government, as right. per the constitution. But Bhutto and the army in West Pakistan did not allow this to happen. As a result, there was a kind of revolt, and they tried to suppress it with military might, military force, and the Razakars and other, you know, associates of the West Pakistanis who were in, you know, East Bengal or in East Pakistan. They suppressed them. They actually reigned in a terror regime wherein they killed people with violence in thousands, in lakhs, I would say, raped the women, burned their properties, and they became destitutes in their own land. Millions of people streamed across the international borders between Indian states and Pakistan into, say, West Bengal and Tripura, Assam, and all the places. So it became a huge problem. So that was the undoing of the Pakistani state, to my mind. Very, very, you know, unethical, very brutal force was used against the, you know, Bengalis in East Pakistan, which actually resulted in the final revolt right. in the war, to my mind.
Please remember to subscribe to us and switch on the notifications for this channel. For our other social media links, more content, and to support our work, please visit citti.net. Dhanyavaad. Namaskar.